and look up LT Pierce Division. Oh, and then the other thing I didn't tell you about this game is that there's like different ranks for guns. Like the gun I have right now. It's a specialized gun. So there's worn, standard, specialist, rare, and like ultra. There's a whole bunch of different just types of guns, and they're better than others. In a way, yeah. In a way, no. So like if you're watching me, like it's a converted SMG9. That's what my specialized weapon is. And then there's these places right here, the quarantine zones on the map. I don't know. Oh shit.
Biohazard warning. Entering. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering dark zone.
Yeah.
Attention. Hazard levels normal. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up.
Active echo beacon detected.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling. You can't let them get to the tank!
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's going to happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!